You know, before we get going here, into the topic at hand, I got to tell you, I just stopped at the store a few minutes ago, and I was walking out to my car, and I see, I mean, you know, I see this all the time, and anyone who's been following me for a while, you know that I've complained about this. It's not a complaint. It's more of a campaign of awareness. I have been in the midst of an awareness campaign for years now about this problem, but It was one of the worst I've seen, I think, because it's rainy here, and people are just, so they get even lazier and they just want to get back to their cars. But I'm walking back to my car. There are just shopping carts strewn everywhere in the parking lot, all over the place. There was even one that was turned upside down. So somebody had turned it upside down, you know, so that it wouldn't roll into somebody's car, which, thank you for that. But there are these cart corrals positioned. Okay, you know, the places where you can return your cart. There's like seven of them positioned all throughout this parking lot so that no matter where you're parked, you could not possibly be more than like 20 or 30 feet from one of them. Yet even the 20 or 30 feet is too far for people to walk. So they say, I'll just leave my cart here. I'll even turn it upside down, maybe. But most people just leave it. Like, I'll just leave it here because it's rainy and windy and I don't want to have to walk 20 or 30 feet. Well, guess what? It's rainy and windy. That means that the wind is going to come and blow your cart, which has wheels, and it's going to blow it probably into somebody else's parked vehicle and cause damage to their vehicle because you were too lazy to walk 20 or 30 feet. Now, you might say, well, what if I'm in a parking lot where they don't have cart corrals and then I have to walk all the way back to the store and return it to the store? Oh, my goodness. What a tragedy that would be. You might have to walk 40 feet then, 40 whole feet. How could you possibly manage to do that? Well, I'll tell you how you managed to do it. Whatever process you followed in order to get the cart to begin with, just do that again, repeat that process. And whatever you did, however you managed, whatever magic trick you had to pull in order to initially come in contact with that cart, do that again in reverse, and that's how you can put the cart away. It's really not that difficult. This is now, there is no greater evidence of the disintegration of human society than shopping carts that people just leave all over a parking lot.